in the fighting world. The two-time and current K1 Max World Champion. He won the title both times in 2009-2010 without hardly raising a sweat. The Italian Andre Petrosi.
Kickstart! You can have your Jews, please, your Anderson Silvers! I take Giorgio Petrosi!